viral street racing stunt landed a North Carolina man in trouble. Here's the video of him going 198 miles an hour. Watch.
198, boys and girls. It's a true Hellcat. And she's still running good.
How about that? It looks like a scene from Fast and Furious. That's 22-year-old William Jefferson behind the wheel of that Dodge Challenger. Authorities say he went over 100 miles an hour in a 40-mile-an-hour zone. He posted that video on YouTube, and then someone sent the video to the State Highway Patrol. Now, Jefferson has been charged.